Knowing the numbers that go together to make 5 or 10 will really help you get quicker and better at all addition and subtraction. So the kind of facts you need to know really fluently are these: 5 plus 0 is 5, 4 plus 1 is 5, 3 plus 2 is 5, 2 plus 3 is 5, 1 plus 4 equals 5, and 0 plus 5 equals 5. Addition and subtraction are related, and so from one simple picture like this one, we can get a whole lot of facts. For example, we can see that 3 plus 2 gives us 5, which we write like that, but we can also write it like this, because the equal sign just means that the things on both sides of it are the same. We can also see that 2 plus 3 is 5, which we'll write like this. And we can also see that if we start with 5 and then we take away 2, we'll end up with 3. So 5 subtract 2 is 3. We can also see if we start with 5 and we subtract 3, we get 2. So 5 subtract 3 is 2. Knowing the numbers that go together to make 10 is really important, because our number system is a base 10 number system. So you need to know all these facts really, really well, both the addition and the subtraction versions of them. That may seem like a lot, but if we just focus in here, what we can see is that it's really easy to learn them quickly. First thing I want you to notice is that 8 is just made up of a 5 and a 3. So it's really easy to picture what 8 is, and that there are just two little blocks left to make up 10. Once we know that 8 and 2 are the happy number pair that go together to make 10, we can easily and quickly get all these facts over here. We know that 8 plus 2 is 10, 2 plus 8 is 10, 10 minus 2 is 8, and 10 minus 8 is 2. So just knowing that 8 and 2 are the pair lets us get all those other facts. This means that all you have to learn is this set of facts here. And once you know these facts, you know all those addition and subtraction calculations.